so-called leaders prostituted us to the West, destroyed our culture, our economies, our honor.
Tonight I come to you with a pledge to change America's policy. Atrocity and terror are not political weapons, and to those who would use them, your day is over.
In a speech tonight in Moscow, the president issued a direct challenge to terrorist nations around the world.
But the question remains, what are the risks involved in such a bold policy action?
Where is he?
He's at the floor, man.
He's where?
He's at the floor.